Nasty and the Big Hole. Once upon a time, Nasty fell into a big hole. Oh dear, he thought, how can I get out? Nasty was thinking about what to do when Buffalo came by. Hurry up, shouted Nasty. The sky's about to fall on us. Quick, jump into this hole. Buffalo jumped into the hole. Nasty and Buffalo were talking when Wild Boar came by and hurt them. Hurry up, shouted Nasty again. Jump into this hole. The sky's about to fall on us. Wild Boar jumped into the hole too. He landed on Buffalo. Barking Deer heard all the noise. He looked into the hole. What are all of you doing? He asked it. Oh, said Mouse Deer, the sky's about to fall on us. Jump into this hole to be safe. Barking Deer jumped into the hole too and landed on Wild Boar. Now let me climb up and see what is happening, said Mouse Deer. He climbed up onto Buffalo, then onto Wild Boar, then onto Barking Deer. With a skip and a hop, he was out of the hole. After a while, Barking Deer called out, what's happening, Mouse Deer? There was no reply. Crafty Mouse Deer was nowhere to be seen.